Well, back in the war, these hopper's huts had a part to tell in Britain's history. Until one evening, about 3 miles away in that direction, there were anti-aircraft guns, and they were firing on German aircraft that were on their way to London, which is that way. One of them got hit quite badly, and he had to jettison his bomb load in case he crashed with all his bombs on board. It would probably kill him and all his crew. So those jettisoned bombs, some of them actually landed here. Not a direct hit because they're still in one piece, but the bombs landed here and several hoppers were actually killed. I don't know if these were ever rebuilt and used again as hoppers huts. Certainly since I was a kid, going back to the 60s, they were in this state of disrepair. They're just falling down of their own accord, not been vandalised at all. They're just a reminder of days gone by when all this was hop fields. But I've also known it in my time as apple orchards as well. But who knows? These could be repurposed as holiday lets. You have a few caravans out there and tents, and people can watch the private aircraft come and go. But these are the Wagon Lane hoppers huts near where I live.